Dear girls, in the last class, I started chapter 6, algebraic operations, and I have already worked out 6.2. I have already discussed about the algebraic expressions. Now, I shall discuss about algebraic operations, that is subtraction and addition of algebraic expressions. Page 94, let us do ourselves 6.4. Let us add the following. Here is two algebraic expressions, 7a minus 8b plus 2c and 2a plus 3b minus t. We have to add these two algebraic expressions. Then I shall get 7a plus 2a minus 8b plus 3b plus 2c minus d. If I remove the first bracket from these two expressions, I shall get, or we shall get, these terms. From these terms, the like terms are 7a plus 2a. We shall write the like terms together. Minus 8b plus 3b, those are like terms. So we shall write them together. But 2c minus d, those are unlike terms. So we shall write these two unlike terms lastly. It is observed that while adding the two terms, while adding the algebraic expressions, the like terms are brought together. The like terms are brought together and then added. In this case, these are like terms, these are like terms, and these are unlike terms. We shall write these unlike terms lastly. Then, in the next step, we shall get 7a plus 2a, that is 9a, minus 8b plus 3b, that is minus 5b, plus 2c minus d. It is observed that while adding like terms, the algebraic expressions, while adding the like terms of algebraic expressions, we actually add the numerical coefficients of those terms. Here the numerical coefficients are 7 and 2, 7 and plus 2. Those are the numerical coefficients of the like terms 7a and plus 2a. So we shall add these numerical coefficients, that is 7 plus 2 equal to 9, and a should be written, then that is the value is 9a, 7a plus 2a is equal to 9a. In this case, the like terms are minus 8b plus 3b and the numerical coefficients are minus 8 plus 3. Then after simplification, the value will be minus 5b. Then the remaining two unlike terms should be written lastly. We can add these algebraic expressions in another method. The method is given below. The first expression is written 7a minus 8b plus 2c. Then the second expression is written vertically downwards. The like terms are written vertically downwards. 2a is written vertically downwards of 7a plus 3b. The like terms of minus 8b is written vertically downwards, and this is unlike term, so it is written separately. It is written separately. Then after addition, added, we write 7a plus 2a, that is 9a minus 8b plus 3b equal to minus 5b, 2c minus d. Therefore, the required sum is 9a minus 5b plus 2c minus d. Let us subtract. In the case of subtraction, I shall do here the subtraction into different ways, into different methods. In the first method, minus mn minus m plus n from 4mn plus m plus n. We have to subtract this algebraic expression from this algebraic expression. So we shall write this expression first, then this expression second. This expression minus of this expression equal to, we shall remove the first bracket, then we shall get 4mn plus m plus n minus into minus plus mn minus into minus m plus m minus into minus minus n equal to, the like terms should be written together. 4mn and mn are like terms. I write here them together. M plus m, that is plus m plus m. Plus n minus n is equal to 0. We know it. Equal to, after this addition we shall get 5mn, and after this addition we shall get plus 2m. In the second method, we shall write these algebraic expressions vertically downwards. The like terms are written vertically downwards. Minus mn is like term of 4mn, minus m is like term of m, n is like to n. So we shall write in this manner. Then after subtraction, that is subtracted, the sign of the terms must be, should be changed, that is, which is minus, that will be plus, which was minus plus, that is, that will be minus. In this case, minus is converted to plus, this minus is converted to plus, this plus is converted to minus. Then after subtraction we shall get 4mn plus mn, that is 5mn, plus m, that is 2m, and n minus n equal to 0. So this term is omit here, is omitted here. Therefore the required value is 5mn plus 2m. In this two method the value are the same. Next I shall do, let us work out 6.2 in your textbook. 5a square b 9 of 1, 5a square b minus 2a square b minus 3a square b plus 8a square b. We shall do this mentally. We shall simplify it mentally, that is orally. Then all these are like terms. All these terms, in all these terms, a square b, a square b, a square b present. So these all are like terms. And the numerical coefficients are 5, minus 2, minus 3, plus 8. Then after simplification we shall get 5 minus 2, that is 3. 3 minus 3, that is 0, 0 plus 8, that is 8. Therefore, the simplified value is 8 a square b. Next, 1, 8, 4x square minus 2x square minus 3x square plus x square. We shall do it mentally. All these are like terms due to the presence of the term x square, x square, x square. And the numerical coefficients are 4, minus 2, minus 3, plus 1. 4 minus 2, that is 2. 2 minus 3, that is minus 1. Minus 1 plus 1, that is 0. Therefore, the value will be 0 into x square equal to 0. 0 into x square equal to 0. We shall do all these mentally, that is orally. Let us add question number 3. 3, 6a square plus 7a plus 3, 9a square minus 2a plus 7, 4a square minus 2a plus 9. In the case of addition, we shall write the first line in this way, that is plus plus, between these algebraic expression we should write a plus equal to, after removing the first bracket we shall get these terms 6 a square plus 9 a square. The like terms are 6 a square plus 9 a square plus 4 a square. In this case, plus 7a, minus 2a, minus 2a, these are like terms. And plus 3, plus 7, plus 9, these are like terms. All 3 plus 7 plus 9, they are constant. After simplification, we shall get 6 plus 9 plus 4, 6 plus 9 that is 15, 15 plus 4 that is 19 a square. Therefore, after simplification, we shall get 19 a square plus 7a minus 2a that is 5a, 5a minus 2a that is 3a plus 3 plus 7 plus 9, 3 plus 7 equal to 10 plus 9 equal to 19. Therefore, the simplified value is 19 a square plus 3a plus 19. Next, we shall do this in another method. 5, question number 3. 4xy plus 5x plus 7y minus 4xy minus y minus 3x, 3xy minus 3y plus 2x. We shall write all these expressions vertically downwards. In the second method, here I do the sum. In the second method, all these are like terms. We should write the like terms vertically downwards. Then 4 minus 4 equal to 0, 0 plus 3 equal to 3. Therefore, after simplification, this value will be equal to 3xy. 5x minus 3x plus 2x, all these are like terms. After simplification, plus 5 minus 3 that is 2, 2 plus 2 that is 4. Therefore, plus 4x. Next, plus 7 minus 1 that is 6, 6 minus 3 that is plus 3 into y. Therefore, the required sum is this 3xy plus 4x plus 3y. That is the answer. Let us subtract 4 of question number 4. 5a square plus 2a minus 1 from minus 9a square plus 3a plus 2. We shall write minus 9a square plus 3a plus 2 at first. That is, we have to subtract this from this. So, we shall write this expression firstly. Then, we shall write this expression vertically downwards. These are similar terms, that is like terms. So, after simplification, that is after subtraction, we shall get minus 9a square minus 5a square. I have already said that in this case of subtraction, the sign will be changed. In this case, 5a square, the sign of 5a square is plus, so it will be changed to minus. The sign plus will be changed to minus. This sign minus will be changed to plus. Then the value minus 9 a square minus 5 a square is equal to minus 14 a square plus 3 minus 2, that is 1, 1 into a, we shall write it just a, not 1 a, plus a, not plus 1 a, plus 2 plus 1 is equal to plus 3. Therefore, the required value is minus 14 a square plus a plus 3. Next, minus 2x square plus 3y square from x. We have to write x first, minus within bracket minus 2x square plus 3y square. then after removing the first bracket we shall get ax plus 2x square minus minus plus 2x square minus plus minus 3y square. This is the simplified value because all these are unlike terms, so we have to write all these terms with a plus or minus sign after their addition or subtraction. Let us simplify the following question number 5. E. Here is given this. Then after removing the first bracket, we shall write these expressions. All these terms will be written in the following manner. 6p plus 2p. These are like terms. We shall write these like terms together. Minus 4q plus 3q. These are like terms are written together. Plus 2r minus 4r. These are like terms. We should write these like terms together. Then after simplification, we shall get 6 plus 8, 2, 8p. Minus 4 plus 3 minus 1 into q, that is minus q. Plus 2 minus 4, that is minus 2, minus 2r. Therefore, the simplified value is 8p minus q minus 2r. Next, I, 6a minus 2b minus ab minus within bracket 3a plus b minus ab plus 2ab minus b plus a. In the first step, we shall remove this bracket. That is 6a minus 2b minus ab minus 3a minus plus minus b minus minus plus ab plus 2ab minus b plus a equal to. The like terms should be written together. That is 6a minus 3a plus a. All these are like terms. Minus 2b minus b minus b. All these are like terms. We have write all these like terms together. Minus ab plus ab plus 2ab. These are like terms. Then after simplification, the numerical coefficients 6 minus 3 plus 1. 6 minus 3 equal to 3. 3 plus 1 equal to 4. Therefore, after simplification, the value will be 4a. Minus 2 minus 1. Here the numerical coefficient is minus 1. Minus 2 minus 1, that is minus 3. Minus 3 minus 1, that is minus 4. Minus 4b. Minus 1, here the numerical coefficients are minus 1 plus 1 plus 2. Minus 1 plus 1 equal to 0. 0 plus 2 equal to 2. Therefore, the value will be plus 2ab. Therefore, the simplified value is 4a minus 4b plus 2ab. Then, girls, you are instructed to do all the sums, all the problems of let us work out 6.2, 6.2, 1. Question number 1, question number 3, 4 and 5. All the remaining problems should be done by you. Thank you.